Guardian module powered by Azure Sphere made it possible to securely coordinate multiple systems to create a new safety process. Our data center is a building that houses the servers that power the cloud services like Azure and Office 365. Businesses around the world rely on our data centers. Data centers are made up of two parts. We call them the critical environment and the white space. The white space is for the servers. For our customers, these servers and the data they contain is the lifeblood of their business. Critical environment is everything that functions around the white space or in service of those servers. First, we connected the mechanical electrical system, things like air handling units and power distribution units, to start collecting telemetry from those devices. In parallel, we began collecting data from servers and networking devices. By using Guardian modules, the team was able to confidently begin connecting our most critical equipment. Through the use of Guardian modules in conjunction with machine learning, we will move to a predictive maintenance and expect reactive maintenance to drop to low single-digit percentages. We have to make sure that security requirements are met within every data center. It compels us to solve problems creatively. We see this as the future of diagnostics for our data center. There's a cache of information in every piece of equipment. If we unlock that with secure connectivity, we can create a wealth of knowledge. The most exciting thing about Azure Sphere is the freedom it gives us to innovate.